In conventional ways that technology was done, when something would break, nobody would have a notification or they wouldn't know it would break until it was the boiling point within a company. That's the old way of how technology used to be. The new way is now that we can get alerts off devices so we can find out if that device has stopped working. With cloud management and remote management, we can get the alerts, we can log into portals, we can reboot devices, we can push firmware updates, remotely remediate and fix, and if we can't, then we physically come to site. That means our support calls can be done in minutes, hours, or days versus weeks or months.